I guess different kinds of friends. And this is a song about one of those friends that for some reason one day they just they seem to learn this new skill, which is this excellence at criticizing every single thing that you do. And you're looking at them going, what the fuck is wrong with you? You know? Every idea that you have, they knock it down, and particularly the things that you feel vulnerable about. So then one day I decided to sit this friend down and have a solid conversation about this. But I was afraid that I wouldn't say exactly what it was that I wanted to say. I was afraid that maybe I would be shy and only say half of it. So I decided to write a song so that I could get really clear about what it was I wanted to say. So I wrote a song, organized to meet my friend, walked up to my friend, looked right in the mirror, there he was, and I said, "You dickhead." Don't give me something to hold in my hand, something else to believe in.
Thank you. wild and free. God forbid, and you.